As I walk, I'll get to the room stuck in time, surrounded by cans of Heineken and antique teacups filled with espresso. I stumble to the living room and lay across the floor, pulling and grabbing the floor, wanting it closer and closer to me, hugging you, fucking you, attacking you, when my breath is gone, the madness stops. Pulling myself onto the couch, crying, covering myself more than I already am, pulling anything inside on top of me. Tears dry, and I see them, I see them, the man on the piano and the man who sings, they brought someone this time, someone new, the woman who dances. I make eye contact with the man on the piano and then look at the man who sings. Our eyes lock. I pull away and look at the new visitor, the woman who dances. Our eyes lock. I feel stuck. I cannot look away. 1, 2, 3, 4. The man with the piano plays. The man who sings, sings, and the woman who dances, dances. I am mesmerized by them, the beauty they can convey, the way they can captivate me. Nothing seems to be there. Something is still afloat. I stand up, even though it defies my better judgment.